In the beginning, the dark flame did appear, right in the center of the heavenly sphere, that gave expression to the King. It issued like a fog from underneath his wing. It issued slowly like a rolling fog from underneath his wing. The flame was black nor white, nor did it emit any color, until it assumed some might. Only then did it come to radiate light from its invisible depth up to unfathomable height. The core, the primordial point, the wisdom of God, the supernal joint. No creature can go beyond or below it. No creature can even know it. The light then drew the universe, the suns and the planets to disperse throughout the holy expanse, without the support of any circumstance. Is endless and open, and has no gate, it knows no